He's going right now. Thank you. Oh! Thank you. missing it.
Hit the pipes!
Thank you. Thank you. position.
First and foremost, thank you to both teams for, as I say, a thrilling, entertaining, absorbing, whatever you want to call it type final. To my teams, thank you. Thank you to start with. Thanks to Bushey Sports Club for hosting us again this year. Much appreciated. Thank you very much. And thank you also to all the spectators. My thanks to the men on my left here, our umpires tonight, Mr. John Sweedy, Mr. Tim Caldicott, and Mr. Barry Felton, who's helped out with organising the umpires again this year. Thank you very much, John. So it's this year's runners-up. It looked a gettable total. Early on in their reply, it looked like they wouldn't get there. Then it looked like they would. But ultimately, it just proved a bit too much for them. Runners up in the Main Shield final last year, runners up again in the plate this year. Keep trying, guys, you'll get there one year. At this year's runners up, Bushey. As is customary, we have a man of the match. I could read out a list of names because there are potentially 6, 10 contenders who want to add a say to a greater or less extent on the match, but I won't. I'll just name one. He gave the match some control when it was crying out for it, and his contribution arguably made all the difference in the end. For his 4 wickets, Mr. Dave Tyson. Yeah. So this year's Watford Observer Plate winners, Leverstock Green. Yeah.
Steve's the middle one.
Steve.